need to fix that screen size real quick. Because that is really teeny tiny. One moment, guys. We definitely have to somehow fix that screen size. Window size, there it is. Let me see how big that is. That white bubble's gonna annoy the heck out of me! Probably good to honestly increase the size then. So that's the white section that's gonna be there. Almost got it. Almost. Probably want to shrink it just a tad. Why are there two of you going on now, actually? Four. Then why am I seeing this little one still? Lengthy wise, 5. Oh, sound is fine. I think it's literally going to be the window size that's going to annoy the hell out of me because it's so freaking small. Now we got part of it, and now the other part's causing problems. There's just so many freaking issues with this. How's that looking? Is that about... Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Roman. Thank you. guys.
Thank you.
Piplup, I'm coming for you! That's right, Piplup is my starter. That's the one I always choose. Concludes our special program, Let's Ask Professor Rowan, brought to you by Jet Life TV on Nationwide Net. 2, 1, and... There you are. I'm sure you did. 2, 1, is that really a Pokemon? That means you must have lots and lots of Pokemon. So if we ask you, everybody give us some Pokemon. How loud the sound is, though. Again, this is another new emulator I'm using, so... where was I? Any bots? Yes! $10 million! Wow, what a guy! He's already threatening to fine us. Xbend opens the menu. Yes, it does. Though in this case... scenario, X is S. People that battle Pokemon are called Pokemon Trainers. Just joking. We must move! This game is compared to the others too, and how much time has moved. Jordan! Barry already left. I don't know what it was about, but he sure was in a hurry. Barry is always in a hurry. This is one thing I've known. He is literally one of the most annoying rivals. But you don't, so. Wow. Look, it's snow! What a clean start we get to have here. Dang it, Barry. Of course you did! Hi! Hi, Jordan. Did you come calling him Barry? He was gone for a second, but then he came running right back home. Just can't sit still, that boy. I wonder who he takes after. His father! Gym leader, yes. He definitely takes after him. Doesn't matter that we don't have any Pokemon. Trust me on this one, I've got an idea. Now listen, you know why a Pokemon jump out when you go to tall grass? So, what if you do is you scoot over to the next batch of grass before any wild Pokemon can appear? You just keep dashing and get to Sand Gym Town without running into wild Pokemon. Alright, stick with me! And here goes, on your marks... Stop! Hold it! Hold everything! Do you have any Pokemon with you? You guys are insane individuals, aren't you? What is the meaning of going into the tall grass? Do you have a death wish? We'll be right back. Then again, if they were, our world would be a mess. Even more than it is now. We'll never recklessly endanger ourselves again. Now then,
he's right here.
Lucas is right there. Side by side with Pokemon, there comes a time when people should meet Pokemon. There is a world that should be explored together. For them, today is that time. Place right here. No, I open the briefcase and choose a Pokemon.
Thank you.
you did. Let's go home. I'm beat after the battle. My Pokemon needs rest too. See you, Jordan. Yeah, we got a Pokemon. Bidoof. Hi, Bidoof. Hello. I remember Bidoof.
Let's have a look at
Pip is Pip. His name is Pip. Don't call him Piplup. He's Pip now. Let's move on to the main topic. Study Pokemon. Yes, yes you do. Nuzlocke has officially, technically, started. We now have Pokeballs. Oh, boy. Yeah, heal Pip, please. Thank you. Yes, she will. Communication Club, yay! Wow, those rooms of old. Wow. It's been some time. We'll be right back. Okay, Ruth, let's go. It takes one critical to end this whole frickin' career of my career right now. That is all it takes, and Platinum is notorious for exactly critical hit rates being bullshit. We'll be right back.
parcel.
Yay, parcel. Pip needs healings. Thank you. For anything else, Pippi needs healing. Save, yay! I love the saving a lot of data screen, I really do. I guess that's how you save some time. Cool. Don't know what a save state is, but cool. Thing is to literally level up Ruth.
We'll be right back.
it's either late or really early, depending on how you look at it. And this is where it'll always be. We'll be right back. goodness! Are doing Nuzlocke standards, this will take a hell of a lot. Thank you. exactly how that was working there. Quite a speedster we got going on here. Watching on YouTube, unfortunately, that is all the time we have. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this episode of, very first episode of Pokemon Sinnoh Nuzlocke. I am JTrain2020 signing off, and I'll catch you guys next episode. Bye-bye!